قل هذه سبيلي أدعو إلى الله.
What should we say before taking medicine? Bismillah, or should we say Allahu Shafi, Allahu Al-Kafi? Ruqayya, there isn't any specific dua that was prescribed to us by our Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam to be said before taking any medication. So the default is that before taking any medication, you simply say Bismillah, and that is it. You don't have to add anything to it. You don't have to supplicate. You don't have to offer salutation upon the Prophet ﷺ, as many people do. All of this is not from the Sunnah, and hence it would not be advisable.